Now I'm playing really bad. I used all my luck on the other run. The R has never given me the screen clearing power up. It's always a super shield. Not that I'm complaining about getting the R. But... Should I actually take that? No, I go down next. Yeah, this stage is easy enough. Stages. Ah! Wow, what is with all the reverse rounds? Shit, still got me. That doesn't matter, there's just plenty of time for this level. Yeah, you can use the landmines to destroy enemies, but kind of difficult to time. God, I gotta find a better route for the stage. Wait, I'm on 10. Yeah! There we go. Wait, is the art effect different on the world version? I thought there's like two different screen clearing transitions for that. Or I thought there was only one. That was a different one. Oh crap! I thought it went down. Alright, fuck it. I'll keep playing. Now that I know how to get the one up. Okay, stage 13, I don't fucking remember. Good job. Go on. Thank you, Gumken. Why did I choose this route? Not entirely Zotmeister. I just felt like I could do better at this game. I felt like it was a good time to actually learn how to play it. Oh god. I forgot it was this stage. Taito. What the fuck? Stage gets skipped a lot of the time. Okay, I don't know how to do a stage. Left. that. Till that happens. Oh god, they're speeding up. Okay, 17. I'll put a 1 up. Try for the... Oh wait, no, you can't go down. That's right. Oh wait, yeah, you can. You just have to go the reverse way. I'm gonna see if the... Oh god. And the meteors. See if you can still get the warp. I don't remember how to get to it exactly. Oh yeah, it's in there. I fucked up. Woo! That was too close. So since I didn't take out the items from the reverse rounds... Nope, you still have to do 19. What the fuck? That's supposed to warp you ahead. That's some shit. Yeah, I guess it's just dummied out entirely, then. Well, that sucks. Okay, fine. Fuck, I don't need that. Oh, you fuck. But my route still has me going the mirror route. Might as well do it. Shit. Alright. I know, if only the music didn't restart between every level. Seems like such an oversight. It never gets to the weird part. So hey, I have the mirror, but I can't use it. Oops. Jeez. Son of a bitch. I gotta do 20. Oh, it's 26 that fucked me up last time. Now, you're on the turning point. More difficulties are awaiting you. Watch out. Thanks for that generic warning. Oh yeah, this is a stage that kicked my ass. There we go, lasers. These fuckers drop dots everywhere. Oh god, this stage. Do I just pray for a good power up? That'll do. Stage I fucked up last night. Oh yeah, this is what you do. You go this way. Make these guys come over here. That's what I did last time. I went the wrong way. Alright. Should be all of them. Yeah, I just went the wrong way at the beginning. On the other run. This should be free. Thank you. Let's see. Yeah, it's like faster Pac-Man with guns sometimes. You don't have guns on every level, but... Totally better than Pac-Man. Well, this is the last round on the world version. The Japanese version has a different final round, but this is actually the end of the game right here. On the butchered version. And it has a different ending. Whoops. Did it? Congratulations, you cleared all the rounds. There are more courses to follow. So, play again. Don't you love it when arcade games try to get you to put in another quarter? I didn't blow up the world, though. I blew up, this stadium or whatever. It looks like a basketball stadium. Like, they have these arrows for the parking. Or it's a mall parking lot. And there's trees there, sure. This is the only ending in the English version, since they cut out all references to Rika. But apparently there were some cut dialogue. There's actually some lines of text that were found in the ROMs about Mr. Molto like saying he's activating the self-destruct mechanism on the base. And so maybe they were drawing this up to, like, maybe they were planning an ending that involved that. And then they didn't do anything else with it. And then when they were deciding what to do with the shitty world version, they're like, hey, we already drew this up, let's use it. I mean, that's probably what happened. Because it's hard to imagine them going to this much trouble for this stupid version of the game. But hey, that's a 1cc on the full 32-stage version. I'd rather not. I'd rather not play Raimais. I can't deal with that music.